What are some of the benefits for U.S. firms if they move to shorter settlement cycles?
So clearly, there will be benefits from liquidity because the amount of money that gets locked up for a less amount of time, which means while the risk management procedures have to be sharper, it means that what you get done in 3 days now gets done in two, and your money is locked for 24 hours less, which in turn leads to greater liquidity. On the other hand, it also leads to lower risk if your procedures are right, because essentially, there's the old saying that nothing good happens between trading and settlement, which means that if you can compress the time frame during which you have the gap between trading and settlement, you reduce the amount of time during which risk can take place.